Live look over the Spokane Arena tonight, lit up in festive red and green for the holidays. Well done, arena staff. And starting to dry out a little bit, the sky cam is shaking. Your forecast first for tonight, still a chance of showers mainly south of Spokane and east in the panhandle of Idaho. Windy conditions will continue southwest at 20 to 30, 35 degrees for an overnight low. For tomorrow, a high of 42 with mostly cloudy and breezy conditions, not as windy as today. Gusts to 25 miles per hour. It's 43 right now in Spokane. Sustained winds at 17, but wind gusts are in the 30 mile per hour range, even stronger on the Palouse. 45 degrees currently in Coeur d'Alene with southwest winds at 23. Winter storm warnings continue until 4 in the morning above 4,000 feet in the northeast mountains and north Idaho, above 3,000 feet along the east slopes of the northern Cascades. These are additional snowfall totals. Ski resorts reporting about a foot of fresh snow, and they're going to get more through tomorrow morning. Doppler radar right now showing mostly dry conditions, just some upslope locations reporting some wet weather currently. Here's a look at our computer model forecast. Starting off at our current time, we're mostly staying dry in Spokane and Coeur d'Alene, but as you watch to the south, you'll see some wet weather moving into Moscow, Pullman, and Lewiston, and some mountain snow showers through tomorrow morning. Tomorrow, we get a little break in the parade of storms, but it is going to be short-lived as the next round of wet weather comes in Wednesday overnight, and that could be rain and snow. Overnight lows tonight will be down 20s in Colville, 32 in Deer Park. We'll be above freezing in other locations around the region. Tomorrow's high temperatures once again in the 40s, 51 in Lewiston. We'll be in the upper 30s in Bonners Ferry and Sandpoint, but above freezing across the region, considering our average high is 31 degrees, and that's as low as the average high gets. It's a fairly warm 7-day forecast. We've got more wet weather coming in Thursday. Could see some snow mixing in, but I don't think we're going to have anything to shovel. A little bit of snow possible on Friday, the first day of winter, and then more hit and miss showers right on through Christmas Day, Tuesday. But whether we get an official white Christmas out of the deal remains to be seen. My hunch is right in Spokane, it is going to just not happen. Yeah. But those northern valleys could be in good shape, and certainly if you're heading up to the ski hills, you will find plenty. Ooh. I was worried it was going to be more rain than snow at the ski areas, but not the case at all.
Those skiers and snowboarders will be happy, won't they?
Yes, indeed.
All right, thanks, Kris.